New this noon, a city police officer suffers minor injuries after a car crash. Police say the officer struck a pole with its cruiser, and the accident happened on East Patapsco Avenue near the courthouse. The cause of this crash has not yet been determined.